What is ALPR and ANPR, and how does license plate recognition work? License plate recognition technology requires the ability to extract and recognize vehicle license plate in motion from a complex background, and recognize vehicle license plates, colors, and other information from technology such as license plate extraction, image processing, feature extraction, and license plate character recognition. Two recognition methods are popular on the market now. One is by the server, and the other is by the camera. Server identification is more flexible, the use of the supercomputing power has a faster response speed, and it's easier to update and dock. The camera recognition is more stable, and the calculation function is mainly recognized by the DSP chip. The two methods are running on different operating systems. The process of license plate recognition. The first step is capturing image. Normally, it requires 2 million pixels. The second step is locking the recognition area from the image. The third one is characters and sharp adjustment, such as size and light. The fourth one is the characters segment. The final step is algorithm comparison, fast comparison and precise comparison, and then result output from the heritage similarity. All the process be completed in seconds, so information processing speed and accuracy have become the biggest challenge in this industry. Chip or server, computing power and capacity, network transmission speed, performance configuration of hardware, photo size have been to the main influencing factors of whole recognition speed. There are many points affect the accuracy such as image pixels, algorithm accuracy, and training experience, camera performance, installation angle and distance. What challenges of license plate recognition will face? Therefore, to improve the license plate recognition rate requires comprehensive cooperation. A camera with a white balance of more than 2 million pixels is required. The horizontal center line of the camera is 4 to 5 meters away from the vehicle, and the accurate capture when car reaches the capturing area. In addition, the intensity of natural light, ambient temperature, the unification of license plate rules, and whether the car model is standard all have a great impact on the accuracy of the recognition result. The communication of programming language in software, database type, and computer operating system determine the stability of recognition result. So, how does the license plate recognition applicated ALPR, ANPR could widely use in highway, toll station, gas station, overspeed traffic control, smart parking lot, smart washing station, etc. Different situations have different requirements on speed control, display, transmission, capture speed, payment, and accuracy rate. So, how to choose the correct license plate recognition system? First step, manage expectations and budgets. Specify reasonable plans and programs based on application scenarios, and have basic expected scope and requirements for a recognition rate. Second step, choose suitable hardware and suitable algorithm accuracy according to expectations, and comprehensively judge according to budget and technical factors. Third, professional on-site installation and commissioning as close as possible to the expected range. Finally, give enough algorithm training time. Did you learn something from my video? This is Amy from Tiger One Technology. Thanks so much.